La biodiversité sur les continents, c'est à la fois une question de terrestre et aussi une question d'eau.
On continents is a matter of land and water.
Alors les lacs, les rivières, les fleuves,
water environments are different from oceans, and they were peopled by living beings after they had exited the ocean 450 million years ago. And there are some paradoxes. There are more fishes in rivers and lakes nowadays than in the ocean, because there are more differentiated niches. There are places inland. Also, they are endangered by fishing. There is dissemination of species. There are more species in France now than one century ago in Sweetwater, rivers and lakes. There is also the matter of climatic changes and massive destruction due to pollution in Sweetwater environments. We cause many problems. We have been causing problems for the last 100 years in Europe and across the world for Sweetwater environments and continental environments, temperate and dry and wet forests are endangered. Now that we have more forest area in France than we had 100 years ago, but we have different species, and there is really an ecologic fight to keep dead wood in the forest for saproxylic species and to increase biodiversity, because some species live on dead wood, but the greatest danger is for tropical forests, because we have the Congo, Amazonia, and the Borneo Islands, or Papua New Guinea, Indonesia, and New Guinea, which are very rich in species. The number of species is absolutely unbelievable, 50 to 70,000 living species on a square kilometer in the Amazonia area. The continental environments, which are both aquatic and terrestrial, have been studied by human beings because man has drawn many resources from those environments.